Materials, eh? I shan't deny, they have their uses.
Give it up! You've nowhere to go!
There's a ladder here.
Ah, excellent find. Stop this! I beg of you!
Hale! I've not forgotten what you did, helping me save my brother. Would that I could return the favor. But we've a bit of a situation here, if you hadn't noticed. Our weapons are being kept in yon storeroom, with those cowards stationed in and around it day and night.
Say, mayhap we could distract them. Then someone could slip in and...
Are you mad? We're simple villagers, no match for trained soldiers. But I suppose someone's got to act. All right, how's this? We'll draw the guards' attention, giving you a chance to sneak in and get our weapons back. You'll do it then? Right! You wait here. We'll have him away from his post in a trice. Just you watch.
What do you think you're doing here? Halt!
I assume you haven't forgotten the delivery we were to make here, Arisen?
We ought to make the delivery now. Lest it should end up lost or misplaced.
There's no great shock to me.
I beg of you.
I've just had a thought.
Here at last.
How are you faring? Have you been able to procure any weapons for us? You've reclaimed our weapons. Well done, sir. I am certain the other villagers shall be glad to arm themselves with their weapons of choice. My thanks. I'd wager we stand a fighting chance now. The time has come to leave this village behind.
I've got you cornered, Rat.
Don't fret, I've got you. With me!
Cannot be!
Retreat!
We must withdraw and regroup!
You have my gratitude for all you've done on our behalf. We'll make for the village Ulrika staying in on our own from here. If I were you, I'd leave this place before reinforcements arrive. At any rate, this is where we part ways. But if you're of a mind to visit, know that we'll welcome you into our new homes with open arms. Till then, farewell.
Thank you.
We've made it then. What's our first order of business, Arisen?
Thank you for fighting on my people's behalf. You cannot imagine my relief when I beheld that everyone had made it out unharmed. Say, would you visit me again once night has fallen? There's aught I would show you.
Appreciate it.
I've a knack for combining materials that I hope you'll find you...
The old man is strange in word and deed, yet I can't quite bring myself to dismiss his tale.
Can I interest you in a room, sir?
I have no issue falling asleep, even at this time of day.
All I've learned, I shall turn to your service. Good morrow, everyone. Come, we've much to be getting on with.
Shall we get underway?
Can I interest you in a room, sir?
A good sleep will ensure we are prepared for the morrow. The sun may have fallen, but the day is far from over.
Step lively. Journey by starlight shall make for a nice change of pace.
Ready to forge on?
You've come. Glad I am to see you. Follow me, if you would. It is a strange thing. I ne'er knew how vast the sky was till I left Mal behind. Time and again you have come to my aid. Would that I could repay you in some way. Alas, there is little I have to offer. Yet, if your heart e'er aches for a place to call home, then may this village... No, not the village. If e'er you're in need of a hearth to return to, then let it be mine. Trials we may face. I shall see this village and its people safely through them all.
Greetings, Master. Is this where you've been all this while? Do take care not to stray so far next time.
The letter mentions the name Phasus. I believe we've heard it uttered before, by Lady Elena, no less. A person of import, I take it. Very well. I will lead the way.
We're in your hands, sir. Much obliged.
Taken a wrong turn.
I need to replenish my stock before long.
Head calls and I shan't.
Might I interest you in my humble. Where's.
Hope to see you again.
Our packs are heavier and our purses far lighter.
I've heard all about you. They say that when a villager was carried off by monsters, you flew to his aid. 'Twas most noble of you, and I thank you for it. You'd be glad to know that those who were banished have since returned. I managed to talk the villagers into relenting. It took time, but eventually they saw sense. After all that befell Melv, I could not bear to see this village fall to strife. Harv will know peace. I shall not rest till this is so. And as long as I am here, I shan't allow a single soul to be lost.
I enjoy this work, though it takes its toll.
Can't do much on an empty stomach.
What I can do for you.
Can't work as late as I used to anymore.
Even I know when to shut the trap.
Fancy a look at my wares? Do come again.
We have found a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
A well-organized pack is my specialty. Not to have to fight so soon. But at least I know I am up to the challenge.
Try not to get hit, lest all that vim goes to waste.
Well done! That was well thought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise. We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trip just record. I found a treasure chest in here during my travels beyond the rift. I'll show you to its location. Arisen! Are you all right? Quite a view, Muffin! You see how high I can scale? Splendid.
Thank you.
Speaking of which, is there any need to travel with so many sorcerers?
We shall assail our foes with a plethora of magics.
Early Griffin gets the worm, as they say.
You truly are formidable, Arisen. Pleasantly cool here, what with a canopy overhead. Stay watching. There's no telling what might be lurking in this tree. The brute seeks out women with dogged persistence. I shall distract it then to give you an opening. Might I trouble you?
I'll lighten your load by spreading it out among us pawns.
Be well, Arisen.
Delighted to meet you.
We've got choppers!
You would gather materials here, Master. Can we really afford to carry more?
Best to have.
monster's left us a parting gift. I'll see it safely into my pack, don't you worry. There's a cave near here that you haven't explored yet. I found out about it in another world. Shall I show it to you?
Look there. Methinks I spy aught of use. We ought to take a closer look.
Is no more or less than what one might have expected.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
Magic.
sunset draws near.
It seems we have enraged our foe.
Coming, Master!
Now we've the vim to tackle the day ahead. Ready to forge on? When tarred, be sure to avoid open flame. Materials, eh? I shan't deny, they have their uses. Freshly arrested as we are, this battle proved to be an enemy. We must stop them. Dare I say it? We trounced our foe, well and true.
Well, I'm sure there's still room for improvement.
This is generally used as a material. I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
There's a cave near here that you haven't explored yet. I found out about it in another world. Shall I show it to you? If I might be so bold as to speak my mind, the private quarters of one arisen I served had many a visitor, and rarely the same one.
Fascinating.
I know precisely when a curative is needed.
You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use.
Anything for you, Arisen. Off I go.
You are most gracious. 'Tis but a trifle, but I pray you will accept it.
That looks promising. Any ideas as to how we might reach it?
Oh, I always find it most vexing when we find an item on our journey shortly after paying good.
Naught like a feast to get you ready for bed. Agreed. We ought to give ourselves a chance to recover ere we continue on our journey. We seem to have a ride without issue, but are we safe here?
So, we meet again. Might as well take a look while you're here. Eh? Stop by again soon. Need anything?
It's just another day. Same as the one before it.
You would gather materials here, Master. Can we really afford to carry more?
Have you found any grimoires? This will suffice. You have proven your determination. Unless you intend to seek out the rest of the grimoires? Very well. Then your trial is complete, and I shall teach you my magic in time. Patience, my pupil. I merely wish to observe your skills a little longer. Well, well. Take caution in the practice of magic. I hope you're made of sterner stuff than that. You bear the talent for the acquisition of magics. One I would nurture by teaching you the culmination of my art. I do not do so lightly, for this technique is volatile in the extreme. But I trust that you will be able to control it.
At last, the moment. Take this. Is something I found.
As it happens, I have a daughter, though she dwells far from here.
Here to ask all of me, aren't you?
Have you not eyes to see my busy state?
Don't look to me to solve this.
Anything?
Need anything?
Many thanks.
Not buying? That's just as well. Better to be selective than wasteful. The Arisen is ever prudent in the application of coin. An ox cart ought to make our journey easier. Fewer monsters are to be found in the main road.
The Sovereign's retinue makes to fell the dragon at last.
Come on, have a look.
Well met, sir. Now this is a conundrum.
Washes all my troubles clean away,
look while you're here, eh? Seems my feet always leave me here.
Welcome, sir. After all, 'tis folly to linger on a single... Always a pleasure.
I am honoured, Master. This Maester's teaching is a precious gift. I swear I shall make good use of it.
Give me a moment to think.
The Sovereign's retinue makes to fell the dragon at last. Was a remarkable recovery. Really, the man was
but many thanks.
Interested in my wares?
That's my help for my
stuff. Greetings! We see a great many customers given our location, so you'll have to forgive us.
Well, hello. Oh, there's always demand for weapons, particularly near the board. Where quarrels occur, it's always a pleasure.
Come on, have a look.
The Sovereign's retinue makes to fell the dragon at last. 'Twas a remarkable recovery.
I have no issue falling asleep, even... A good sleep does wonders.